हेलो डियर चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम यू ऑल। आई होप यू हैव सीन दैट पार्ट वन एंड पार्ट टू ऑफ चैप्टर थ्री। दिस इज़ द फाइनल पार्ट, पार्ट थ्री ऑफ चैप्टर थ्री, इन विच वी विल कवर अबाउट क्रिएटिंग, सेविंग, ओपनिंग, क्लोजिंग एंड एडिटिंग अ डॉक्यूमेंट। इट मे बी फन फॉर यू टू लर्न हाउ टू क्रिएट, हाउ टू सेव, ओपन, क्लोज एंड एडिट। So let's start with the chapter, but before starting the chapter we should take a recap of chapter 2 video, in which we have learned about starting word 2016, components of word 2016. In components we have seen about quick access toolbar, title bar, ribbon, workspace, ruler and status bar. Now it's time to start the third part of this video, in which we will start with the first topic, that is creating a document. We have seen about what is Word processor, why MS Word use, what is the use of it, but only the knowing about the use, it is not sufficient. We should know about different way how we create a document and what is the use of different document in the Word space. So creating a document, after opening the Word window, bring the cursor insertion point, cursor is that insertion pointed pointer, to the place where you want to start typing and do the required editing and formatting. Now I'm showing you with the help of this video that life how you will open and create a document. See, this is the desktop. Now MS Word, I have opened it. I already told you how to open it. We choose a blank document. Several documents are here. We choose a blank document. After clicking on blank document, this is the front page of the MS Word. Okay, this is the front first interface. Now we just click whether we want to click and start typing, as I am typing here. I hope you will understand what is the first page. This is a simple way to create a document. We have to just open the file and the first page easily created. Now saving a document. After creating a document, we have to save the document, which help us to keep our file safe so we can easily access it when we want to access. Okay, what is the important to save the document? Why it is important? Suppose your teacher taught you, okay, so what will you do? You just copy all the things in your copy to remember that what you have learned. Same, saving is also important to remember that what you have saved or what is the important document that you could not miss. So with the help of video, we again understand saving is important and why we save the file and process to save the file. Again with the starting, I am showing you how to open MS Word and how to create and save the file. Here I am opening MS Word. Which file we will select, which document, that is a blank document. Okay, I have selected the blank document. Now you can see very easily the white page. Have you remember what is the white page in the components called? It is called workspace. Okay, I am writing on the workspace area. Whatever you want to write, you just type and it will be written automatically. Oh, I'll increase the size that become more visible to you. What is written over here? Here is written, welcome in this beautiful world of knowledge and dream. Yes, your life is a beautiful world. Now we will see how to save the document. I have clicked on the home tab. See, save option. Two options are here, save as and save. We will first click on the save option because we are saving first time. You can choose desired folder where you want to save it. You are of class 3, so I have already made the folder of class 3rd. I select here and whatever name I want to give, I just type the name here. You can see here it is written msword.docx. Docx is the extension of the MS Word. This question will arise, what is the extension of MS Word, that is .docx, or click save. Now you can see here the word which I have written here, the which file name I have written class 3, the file name class 3 is visible here. This is a way to save the document. Now after saving, why we save it? because we want it use in next time. So how to open an existing file, the file which we have saved. Now we'll see how to open it. It means that it open the file which is already saved. What is the mean of existing? The file which is already exist means already saved comes under existing word. Okay, again with the help of video, because video makes you easier to understand. Again with the help of video, I can show you. Same option, home tab, you can find here open option. Okay, after clicking on the open option, several files are here. You have to find your file which you want to open. I have clicked on the same name file and see what we have saved. Welcome in this beautiful world of knowledge and dream. Yahi humne save kiya tha. The same word is came here, the same file is opened. So this is the way in which you can easily open the file whatever you have saved. After creating, saving and opening, it is also important to understand how to close a document. It will close the current document in which we are working. Current document means the file which is open and in which we are writing, we are working. So closing a document show you how to close the file which we are currently working. Again with the help of video, I'll show you how to close the file. Same file I have opened, welcome in this beautiful world. I have clicked on the home tab and you can find several options is here. You have to choose close option. While clicking on the close option, see what happened. The file is closed. Only file is closed, not the entire interface of MS Word. Pura MS Word software nahi close hua hai, sirf file close hui hai. If you want to open it, just click on the open option, select the file and see file is open. This is a simple process in which you can easily access the file, close the file, save the file and create the document. After knowing about the creating and opening and saving the file, we move to the next topic, that is editing a document. Only creating, opening, saving and closing is not sufficient in MS Word, because MS Word is specially, word processor is specially built for its editing features. So we have to know about the editing document. Editing means making changes to an already existing document without deleting the whole content, without deleting the whole document. Suppose if we want to write something and by default something is mistake in your, if you write written 4 to 5 pages and something mistake in every page, what will you do? You will erase all the pages? You will tear up all the pages? No. What you will do? You just erase that word and rewrite the correct word. Same process is done by the editing. After knowing about the editing, now I am going to tell you about copying. Editing is a feature to edit. Copy is also a feature to make your work easier. Copy means to create a duplicate of the selected text without removing it from original place and placing it to another place. The shortcut of copy is Ctrl plus C. The shortcut of paste is Ctrl plus V. Remember these two shortcuts. Shortcut of copy is Ctrl plus C. Shortcut of paste is Ctrl plus V. And shortcut of cut is Ctrl plus X. This is the shortcut key to copy paste anything from the clipboard. Why copy is important? Suppose you want to write something several times. Okay, several times you want to write something. So what you will do is just start typing several times. If you want to write my beautiful word, this word 100 times. So what you will do? You will just start writing 100 times my beautiful word? No. You will just be smarter. Copy the word and paste it 100 times easily. And it will be used. And you can see a small video is here. Just to clear up your view how to copy and paste the file, the text. I have written MS Word tools. Okay, now I have to write the tools word again and again. What I will do, select the word, right click on it and choose copy option. After choosing the copy option, whether I have to paste it, I keep the cursor there, again right click, the box will come and paste option. as it is shown in the video. This MS Word tools, actually the tools word, okay, the tools word, what I have done, first I have copy the word and then paste. So what is the shortcut key of copy? Control plus CTRL is of control, control plus C, that is of copy. Copy the selected text. Why I have written selected here? Because without selecting any word, any text, any command will not work. So for copying, the shortcut key is control plus C, where I have copied the tools word and again pasted the tool paste. Now see, again I have done MS Word tools ko maine copy kiya, paste kiya. What is the shortcut key of paste? That is control plus V, V for van, V, control plus V. It paste the copied word, jo maine word copy kiya tha. MS Word tools I have selected and copied, and when I paste the control plus V command, it is pasted. So control plus C is for copy and control plus V is for paste. It will be much easier to understand with the use of video how to copy and paste the text. Now the next topic is moving, okay. As editing, copying different command is helpful to work on word processor, so moving is also helpful. Moving means to create a duplicate of the selected text by deleting it from original place and placing it to another place. Moving is just like we take anything from the bench and keep it another side. Okay, this work same as moving. We take a pencil from one side and keep it to another side. Selected the text, cut the selected text. Shortcut key for cut command is, I have already told, control plus X, and after control plus X we use the paste option. Control plus X is a part of moving. Now again with the help of same video, MS Word tools written here, I have to just cut the tool option. What will I do? I select the text, right click on it and see cut option is here. Cut karne ke baad kya hua? It disappear. But no, it not disappear. It just paste on the clipboard. Again, I'll select the paste option and it comes. This is called moving with the help of cut option. What we do in the copy? We select the text and it come another part in its duplicacy. But in moving, the same part move from one place to another. Now the shortcut key of cut is control plus X. Children, remember once again, the for paste control plus V. As copy paste work with each other, same cut paste is also used for cut and paste, moving it. Now this is the end part of the chapter. We will take a recap of chapter 3, what we have learned in the entire chapter. What is word processor? Features of word processor. Starting word 2016 means how will start it. Components of word 2016 window, what we have learned in the component. Quick access toolbar, title bar, ribbon, workspace and status bar. And what we have seen in this video, we have seen about creating, saving, opening, closing and editing, underwriting, copying and moving. This is the small part of this video. I hope you have understand the chapter 3. Now time to solve the worksheet. Solve it. See the video twice and thrice, which helped you to understand it. We will meet very soon with the next chapter. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.